even 40% of a CEO's time can be automated by AI. Like, it's a share thing. It's activity view of the world, not a role-based view of the world.
The secret sauce to getting to the intelligent outcomes is the data. And a lot of us, especially if I put an enterprise hat on, have data as an asset that we struggle to leverage.
One of the most important things is people who can constantly learn and adapt, because in cybersecurity, the threats are just getting more and more advanced much very quickly, and we need people who can learn and grow and adapt within the role even more than coming into the door with those skills.